In Windows, open the File Explorer app. Along the left-hand side, you will see a list of all the storage locations that are available on your device. If any SharePoint locations have been added to File Explorer, they will be listed in this section.